welcome to the Adopt a Pet Show. We are filming our show today on Monday, December the 3rd. My name is Jeanette Higgins, and I will be your host today, and I'm a volunteer with the Noonan Coweta Humane Society. And what our group does is we come down here to Coweta County Animal Services, and we showcase as many of their sweet little precious dogs, cats, puppies, kittens, and hey, we've had an occasional goat, ferret, parrot, who knows what you're going to get down here at Animal Services, but we can promise you it's going to be something wonderful and something fun. But what we do is we showcase these guys in hopes that somebody that is watching will absolutely fall in love with one of these precious faces in the want to rush on down here and adopt a pet. So stay tuned, folks, because the best is yet to come. And our first guest on the show today is little Miss Sassy Pants. This girl is just so excited to be on the show. She is a beautiful gray color terrier mix. She is hanging out in B10, and she is at least a year old. Now, little Miss Sassy Girl was picked up as a stray from South Alexander Creek Road. She is heartworm negative. She's had her shot. She's been dewormed. And as you can see, she is happy and healthy and ready to find a new home. So if you want to give this Sassy Girl, Sassy is her nickname here at Animal Services, if you want to give this girl a forever home, then come on down and rescue little Miss Sassy Pants. And she will just give your home, fill your home with lots of love. And you got to make sure you have lots of places to run and roam with this girl, because she's got lots of energy, but she also has a lot of love to give. So come rescue little Miss Sassy. Oh my goodness, folks, who can resist these precious little kittens? I know I can't. I am holding little Shalom, and then our volunteer Robin is holding Namaste. And these little sweethearts were not picked up in the same area. Little Shalom was picked up near the Westside School. And his little buddy that he's sharing a cage with, Namaste, was picked up on Tommy Lee Cook Road. So you've got a male and a female. And these little precious babies are only, gosh, about six to eight weeks. We've got, want to mention that we have a ton of kittens, not just on the adoption floor, but also in the back area, somewhere between 6 and 8 weeks. So if you're looking for some cute, cute little baby kittens, then definitely this is the time to come down to Animal Services and load up, because there's plenty to choose from. Every size, every color, every make and model, whatever you want, they have it here at Animal Services. But these two little precious babies, Shalom and Namaste, are hanging out in C1. That's their cat condo number. And they are just so ready to go to their forever home, where they can give you lots of cuddles and they can just be sweet and precious and hang out with you and your kids. And you know what? What a wonderful thing to give your child, for them to go to their Christmas stocking on Christmas morning and one of these little buddies pops out. Or one of those 12 days of Hanukkah, all of a sudden, you know, this little buddy pops out of the corner or something like that. What a great way to surprise your children and also give them just something precious by saving a life. So come on down here, come meet little Shalom or little Namaste, because these kittens are sure to steal your heart, because they certainly have already stolen ours. So come on down, rescue these little babies, and give them forever homes. And guys, this handsome fella has the nickname Binks, and we just love this boy. He is so playful. He loves to play ball. He's very, very smart. And when he plays ball, he'll bring it back to you. There's a lot of dogs you can throw the ball, and they won't bring it back. But Binks knows how to play it, and he'll bring it back to you and play all day. I love his markings, guys. He's so handsome. Look at these freckles. And what a happy boy. That tail is just wagging like crazy. He is something special. He is interested in everything that's going on around us, and I know he can smell those dog treats, so he is looking to get some of those. Now, Binks is about 4 years old. We believe that he's probably a cattle dog mix, but he could have some lab in him as well. Animal Services shows him as a lab retriever mix. He's hanging out in A8, that's his kennel. Now, I do need to mention that Binks is heartworm positive, but thanks to an incredible donor with the Humane Society, your heartworm treatments for Binks will be completely 100% covered by the Humane Society, thanks to that donor. So you don't have to pay for it. We will actually pay for his heartworm treatments, and then you get this incredible dog in return.
Sorry, he's a little distracted right now.
And then, let's see, what else do I have to say about you, Binks? Oh, 4 years old. Like I said, heartworm treatments will be covered. Are you going to eat your card? He has been here since June, though, so he is one of those dogs that's at a high risk for possibly being put down in the near future, and we don't want to see that happen to this handsome fella. He's a great boy, as you can see. He'll make a very loyal companion, stick right by your side. Look, put his head in your lap. He's a sweetheart. So if you're looking for a great family pet, then definitely look no further. This is the guy for you. Come on down and rescue Binks, because this guy would love nothing more than to be your new best friend. And folks, look at this handsome fella. He is a gray tabby, so handsome. This is Grant, and Grant is hanging out in C9. That's his cat condo number. This handsome fella was picked up as a stray from West Grantville Road, and I want to say he's probably approaching 6 months or more as far as his age, but the vet can certainly verify his age if that is a concern to you. He's definitely still a kitten, has a playful side, but also is very laid back and loves to just snuggle and cuddle. He's fascinated with Robin's watch, I think. I don't think I've ever worn a watch on the show, so he's like, what is this new toy? But Grant here does have a brother that's on the adoption floor as well. His brother's name is Bill, and Bill is a little bit more on the playful side, but they're both wonderful cats, very, very sweet, would love nothing more than to be in your home and give you lots of snuggles and cuddles too. So if you're interested in handsome little Grant, then hurry on down here to Animal Services and take this boy home, because he really needs to get a home for the holidays and beyond. And folks, this pretty girl is Athena, and we are loving her marking. She's white, but then she's got this perfect circle of brown over one ear, little brown on the other ear as well, but just such a pretty girl. She's really excited to be in this room. I think she just discovered there's dog food over there, so we'll definitely give her some treats when her little segment is over. But Athena here is hanging out in A4. That's her kennel number. She's about 2 years old. She is a terrier mix, picked up as a stray from Lucky Street, and you will be a lucky person if you get to adopt her and take her home, because she is going to be a fabulous family pet. She'll fill your home with love and all sorts of wonderful things. Now, Athena is heartworm negative. She's had her shot. She's been dewormed, and she is just so ready to go home and to play. She is an amazing player of the game fetch. It doesn't matter if you throw a rope. It doesn't matter what you throw. She's going to retrieve it. She's going to bring it back to you, and she's going to want more. So if you love to play fetch, hey, maybe you're teaching your kids how to play football. Throw a little football. She'll bring it back. She'll show you how it's done. But if you love to play, then definitely this is the girl for you, because that is all she wants to do is play all day. So come on down, rescue Athena, because this girl is just waiting for you. Oh my goodness, guys, this girl is the first time she's been on our show. This is Mamie. She is a gorgeous calico. She just decided to jump a minute ago because she wanted to explore the room, kind of scared us, but hey, we're okay now. But a beautiful, beautiful kitty. We don't really have that many calicos on the show, so we definitely want to show you this pretty girl. She's got gorgeous markings. She is at least a year old, hanging out in C5, and Mamie was picked up as a stray from Lull Water Circle, and she is just ready to go to a new home and ready to explore. She would love nothing more to be brought home by you and explore your home, and also snuggle and cuddle with you as well. She's purring like mad. I wish you could hear how loud her purr is. This girl has got one heck of a motor on her. But a gorgeous, gorgeous kitty. She will just be such a special dear to be in your home. And we would love to see little Mamie get a home for the holidays. So if you're interested in her, come on down to Animal Services and rescue Mamie. And folks, we are having a great time with this girl. This is Monica, and she is a black and tan Lab Retriever German Shepherd mix, and we just love her. She might even have a little cattle dog in her. One thing that one of the workers here told us that we thought was really cool is that when he goes to her cage in the morning to give her food, she gives him a high five in the cage. He'll hold his hand up and she'll do a high five. She's super smart. She loves to play fetch. She's going to be a great family dog. As you can see, she's really interested in the free bags of dog food and cat food that are offered here at Animal Services. So not only do you get to adopt a pet, you get some free food along with it. And it looks like Monica has a flashlight tail.
I see a little
white tip on her flashlight tail. But what a great dog. Now, Monica's hanging out in A15. She's at least a year old. She was picked up as a stray from Wilcoxon Street. She's heartworm negative. She's had her shot. She's been dewormed. And I tell you what, she is going to make a fabulous addition to somebody's home and somebody's family. She is a great dog. Super, super smart. Knows how to sit. Knows basic commands. Like I said, she can high five. She's getting really interested.
I'm like, just pick your bag.
I don't know if she's had her breakfast yet here at Animal Services. So she really wants some food. She's picking out what she wants to take with her. We'll give you a doggy bag, Monica. But anyway, this girl is really something special. So if you want a great dog, she's a great size, come on down, rescue Monica. She's going to fill your home with lots and lots of love.
She's a
Oh my goodness, folks, this kitty is just rocking our world with her purring. I mean, I'm surprised the doors and walls and ceiling aren't all shaking. Because Shadow here is just really purring so loudly. She's just so, so thrilled to be getting held and getting loved on. Gorgeous jet black kitty cat with these bright, beautiful green eyes. Shadow's hanging out in C12. That's her cat condo number. She's about 4 years old. And this beautiful girl was picked up as a stray from Kelsey Way. No collar, no ID. Don't forget you can also microchip your cats as well as your dogs. And when you do adopt here from Animal Services, they do go ahead and microchip the pet before it leaves the premises. So if they ever do get lost again, you can certainly find them. And oh my goodness, Shadow, you are absolutely stunning. She's making little biscuits with her paws, little air biscuits, we like to call them, when they just kind of stretch out in the air. She is a cuddler, and so Robin was saying, so nice and warm. She can just snuggle up to her. What a gorgeous, gorgeous kitty. And I tell you what, I talk all the time about how sweet orange male tabbies are, but I have seen black and male and female black cats that are just snugglers and sweet, sweet, sweet. So there is something in their DNA as well. I don't know if you can see because it's so dark, but her little paw is just opening and closing, and she's just loving getting all these snuggles and stuff from Robin, but just a sweet, sweet kitty. So if you want a kitty to keep you warm all winter long and snuggle with you, then definitely Shadow is the girl for you. She's going to be your shadow. She's going to follow you around the whole house. So come on down and rescue your little personal Shadow, because she would like nothing more than to be with you. Oh my goodness, guys, I love this boy. I love his markings. He's so handsome. I love this brindle. That's what they call these colors when the black and brown are all swirled together on these dogs. This is Boots, because he looks like he's wearing white boots. He's a Boxer Staffordshire Terrier mix, and he is something special, guys. Look at him. He's hanging out in A7. This boy's at least a year old. He was picked up as a stray from Boone Road. No collar, no ID. He's heartworm negative. He's had all of his shots. He's been dewormed. Oh my goodness, I love this guy. I mean, he is just, he's so handsome. All these dogs are really fascinated with our dog food today. That doesn't usually happen, but for some reason, they are all fascinated with it. But Boots here is just so ready to go to a home, so ready to play with someone, would be a fabulous addition to your home. And we would just love to see this guy get into somebody's home before Christmas. Because all the animals here deserve a home before the holidays and to be able to spend that time with you. And hey, you know what? He would make a great Christmas present. So if you are thinking about adding a dog to your home, or even a second dog to your home, then definitely come take a look at Boots, because he loves people, he loves dogs, and he will love you. So come on down and rescue Boots, because he's just waiting for you. Oh my goodness, guys, look at this handsome fellow. This is Pharaoh, and this sweet boy is so nervous, but who can blame him? You know, he didn't do anything wrong to end up here at Animal Services. He just got lost, and now he's here where there's all these sights and sounds and smells of dog that he doesn't like very much. And it's scary to him. So when you go to get him out of his cage, just be very, very gentle with him and understanding that he's not going to hurt you. He is just scared. He's just very, very skittish. But a very handsome boy. He's a tabby with a lot of white markings as well. He's hanging out in C24. He was picked up, it looks like Odell Farms in that area, picked up as a stray. He is probably about 8 or 9 months old. And don't forget that we do have a cat room number 2. We have 2 different cat rooms. We have a cat room number 1 and number 2. I believe he came from the first cat room, but I just want you to know that there are truly 2 cat rooms, so don't overlook anybody. But Pharaoh here is just chilling. He's just chilling now. He just really needs to be held close and get a little extra TLC. But hey, you know what? When you adopt a pet from here, you can spoil them as much as you want, because they will love it. And there's something to be said about rescue pets. It's like they really, truly know that you saved their life. So come on down, save Pharaoh's life, and give this special guy a home. Okay, guys, our hearts really go out to this sweet girl. This is Poppy, and she is a terrier mix. Probably has some lab in her as well, hanging out in B12. She's already been spayed. We believe she's about 5 or older. Some are probably between about 5 and 8. She was picked up as a stray from Bohannon Road, and I know that you can see that she has a very large growth on her leg. The vet is taking a close look at that. We as the Humane Society are taking a close look at that. And we just want to mention that this girl is absolutely free to the public. So there's no adoption fee for her because she's heartworm positive. Any of the heartworm positive dogs that you see on the show today are free, no adoption fee. Plus, the heartworm treatments will be paid for in full by the Humane Society, thanks to an incredible loving donor who's donated funds to make sure all the heartworm treatment dogs get a chance to get a home also. So no adoption fee, no fee for the heartworm treatments. Now, if you want to adopt Poppy, contact us, and you know we would love to work with you to get this growth taken care of as well. So if you have a heart for older dogs that just get dumped or end up strays for no reason, I mean, she's so sweet. I mean, our volunteer Shay was just saying how Poppy was giving her kisses on her neck, and that she's just such a sweet, precious dog. We want her to be able to live out the rest of her years just happy and healthy and getting lots of love because she has so much love to give. If you want this dog, like I said, no adoption fee, no heartworm treatment fee, and contact us if you want to adopt her because we'll work with you on getting her leg taken care of as well because she just needs a home. So if you're interested in this beautiful, wonderful, special girl, then come on down and rescue Poppy because she would love nothing more than to just spend out the rest of her days with you and your family. And guys, this precious little kitten is Tina. I like to call her Tiny Tina because she's still so little. She's only maybe about 4 or 5 months old. Beautiful little tuxedo kitty. Looks like she's all dressed up in her tuxedo, hanging out in C11. That's her cat condo number. Come on, show your pretty little face, Tina. She's just all curled up, poor little thing. She was picked up as a stray from North Street. And she is just waiting for her new forever home. I love her markings. She's such a pretty little girl. So if you're interested in little tiny Tina, she's purring up a storm though, I can tell you that much. If you're interested in little tiny Tina, then hurry on down here to Animal Services and rescue this precious girl and give her a forever home. Oh my goodness, folks, this girl is killing us. She is cracking us up. This is Jo. She is the goofiest dog. She's part pig, part dog, snorts like crazy. It's just such a goofy butt that she has us cracking up, and no joke. And now she's gonna be a lap dog.
I come up there.
This girl, I want you to understand the difference between a pit bull terrier and a Staffordshire terrier. This is a Staffordshire terrier. They are much larger, and I don't know how to explain it exactly. They're just larger. Staffordshire terriers are just much larger than the pit bull. And of course, she is a mix. We don't know what else she's mixed with. She's playing with her ball, so you're probably gonna see her exit stage right and left and back and forth playing because she's just goofy as can be and loves to play. She's about 3 years old. She's hanging out in B10. She's heartworm negative, and this girl was picked up as a stray from Oak Lawn Circle wearing a red collar. So we know she was somebody's pet. You wanna get up here in my lap again, don't you, goofy butt? Goofy butt. But I tell you what, I can, she's got love on me. No, she's good. She just wants some love on me. I tell you what, all these people are installing all these little security cameras at their front doors to keep people from stealing packages. You just put Joe staring out the window, and I guarantee you nobody's going to step on your porch. This girl, even though she would just lick them to death, this girl would probably make them run the other way. So, and I'm sure that when she does bark, I wouldn't even know if she barks, but if she does bark, I'm sure it's probably pretty low and pretty menacing sounding, even though she's just a big, goofy girl. So if you're looking for a big sweetheart that has a heart of gold, then definitely you can look no further. This girl, Jo, is just waiting for you. Oh my goodness, guys, look at this big boy. This is Oreo, and I tell you what, he is a hunk of burning love and something super sweet. What a love bug this guy is. He's hanging out in C31. I know I mentioned cat room number 2 because, of course, Oreo's in cat room number 2. We want to make sure that people understand when you come into this area that they call the bonding room. You'll see the cat room to the right, which is apparent because of lots of big picture windows. But to the left is a door that has a small rectangular window in it, and you can go in there. That's the cat room number 2. And it's a great place to go in and play with the cats as well. Because it's a smaller room and they can't hide under the cages as well when you want to play with them. But Oreo here is about 2 years old. He's, as you can see, he is a gray tabby with some white. He was picked up as a stray from Austin Road. Did not have a collar, and also when they scanned him, he didn't have a microchip. But he will when he gets adopted and leaves Animal Services, which is what he would love to do. He would love to leave. But he's just dancing all over Robin's lap here. He's just having a good old time. Gonna come say hi to me. So he's very affectionate, such a sweet boy, just a big boy, and just a big love. So if you love those big kitties with those big old fat apple heads, then definitely Oreo is the boy for you. So come on down and rescue this sweetheart. He's down here just waiting for you. And that is our show today, folks. Thank you so very much for tuning in. If you want to find out more about what our group is doing in the community, please do visit our website at nchsrescue.org. Also, you can like our Facebook page and you can find out a little bit quicker. It's easier for us to update that Facebook page than our web page, so you can find out more information about what we're up to. We are still holding adoptions at PetSmart in Noonan on Sunday afternoons, generally from about 12:30 to 3:30. So please do come by and see the pets that we have in our foster program. In case you're wondering where these pets come from that we have in our foster program, they come from right here. They come from Animal Services. And if you're interested in fostering, maybe you can provide a temporary home instead of a permanent home for a pet, then you can work with us on our foster program. We will place a dog or cat, your choice, in your home, and then you just get to babysit them basically until we find a permanent home for them. We have needs for short-term fosters where it could just be a couple of days or a week, or maybe a long-term foster where it might lead up to a month. But then you would just bring the pet to PetSmart on Sundays and we'll get it adopted out for you, and that way you're saving a life in that way as well. But there's a lot of information on our website that you may not be aware of. There's information about volunteering. We'd love to have you here on the show, or even just, we can plug you in. If you want to help with our group, we can find a place for you. And also there are opportunities to donate, not just monetary, but there are needs for dog food, cat food, puppy food, kitten food, cat litter, all sorts of things, dog toys, cat toys, all those things we need, not just here at Animal Services, but also at our own, we have our own location now called Pokey's Place off of Highway 29, where we are housing pets there as well. So go to our website, find out about when adoptions will be held at Pokey's Place too. But again, thank you so much for tuning in. You know, what we show here on the show is just a very small amount of what's available here at Animal Services. There are a ton of kittens. So if you've been holding out thinking about getting a kitten, now's the time to come down to Animal Services and take your pick. But there are lots of dogs, cats, puppies, kittens available for adoption, and we'd like nothing more than to see every single one of them find their forever home. So thank you so much for watching. Thank you to Animal Services for allowing us to come down to your facility and showcase these sweet babies. Thank you to New Link for making this show possible and sending us Laura as our camera woman, who is the super camera woman of all the world that we love to pieces. And thank you to our volunteers for just trying to make Coweta County a no homeless pets community. Thank you again for watching. We hope you have a fabulous week, and we'll catch you next time on Adopt a Pet.